the hell?
When you did your, I bet you this is what you did. When you did your mag change, you got your thumb underneath, you pinched your mag release and dropped that mag, which screwed you up. I've done it like 8 times.
Hitty.
When you do the reload, you gotta practice that, okay, every time I reload, I just leave that thumb way out so that when I come back up and grip it, because I gripped it underneath and pinched my mag. I've done that a lot.
Okay.
That's what it was. And then you got off, once you got off and you dropped that mag, and you know what? If they tell you, if they give you a hint to go pick it up, that means it's probably worth it to step back, pick it up, because you've got too many failure to engages. You're better off to go back.
Get it,
go back over and finish.
Okay.
Yeah. Even on the time.
I can't believe I had so many.
And once it goes, another thing.
I mean, that's two in a row.
Yeah, once it goes south like that, then you just take a deep breath and relax.